On the screen, you can see some professional photos. I have created all of these photos using AI for my LinkedIn profile, and it is totally free. From this type of photo, you can make professional photos. You don't need to go to any studio. You can do it at your home with your own device, with your phone, with your laptop. You can do it. It is totally free. Okay, you can do it within a few seconds. For this, you have to watch this video. I'm going to explain how to create professional photos using AI. First of all, you have to open Google. After opening Google, you have to search here ideogram.ai. On the screen, you can see. After that, you have to wait for a few seconds and then open this website. After opening this website, you have to sign up with your Google account if you are visiting this website for the first time. Okay. After that, touch here at the plus mark, and then here you have to select the ratio. I will suggest 1:1. After that, on the description, I have given the prompt. You have to copy the prompt and just paste it. You will get the prompt in the description and in the pinned comment also. Okay. After that, you have to listen to me very carefully. Here you have to type a young man. If you are man, then type your man. If you are woman, then type your woman. And you have to select your hair color. With what color of your hair? Dark hair or brown hair? And then if you don't have beard, then remove it. If you have beard, then you have to keep it. If you have beard, if you don't have beard, just delete it. Okay, after that, if you are using glasses, if you have glasses, then you can keep rimless glasses on face, or you can, if you don't use glasses, then you can delete it. You can leave, and your prompt is almost ready. Okay, now touch here generate, and you will get this type of results. And you have to open these results and then touch your three dots, and then easily you can download it. It is very simple. And if you don't get your best generation, your best photo, then you can generate multiple times. And then touch here and then search here remarket.ai, and then open the website, and then touch here face swap, and then you will get this website. Then touch here upload image. Now you have to upload the downloaded photo. After that, you have to add your face. You have to select a very clear photo of yours. I will select this photo. Okay, and then touch here swap and wait for a few seconds, and boom, this is your professional photo, and then you can easily download it. In this way, you can easily create professional photos